A mistake that I see with the rope bat with my younger athletes is they want to go and pick this bat up. What happens is they get really big. The point of the rope bat is to really feel that sequence through our swing. The rope lay on your back like this, okay? When this rope is resting on my back, I'm able to stay connected right here and not let my hands disconnect or let the barrel go first. Just keep the rope on my back. Stay tight and through.